One person is dead after a fire at a home in Lake Andes early this morning. Law enforcement in Charles Mix County say that one adult died and another got out of the home. That person suffered major smoke inhalation and had to be airlifted to Sioux Falls. Names have not been released pending family notifications.